This is a water vole skull. A water vole looks similar to a rat, but has a blunt or less pointy nose. Water voles live for between 6 months and a year. Water voles have burrows in riverbanks with some entrances underwater to avoid predators getting in. Near their burrow entrances, water voles produce lawns. These are areas of cropped vegetation where they have eaten close to the safety of their homes. They eat grass and waterside vegetation, which they cut at a 45 degree angle. Water voles mark their territory through latrines. A latrine is another word for toilet. Water voles mark their territory with tic-tac shaped and sized feces.